Now immediately when the judge had been murdered, he being stabbed by his brother by a garb of secrecy, he fled, and the servants ran and told the people, raising the cry of murder among them.